September 1992. And no series of shots about Juneau is complete. And here's how it looks. This is about 2.5 miles from our house. So it's a place I often run to when I'm driving. Lots of tourists around this time of year, although we're kind of ending the year. This is the first frost.
That's Nugget Creek Falls. It comes out of the comes out of Nugget Creek, and on the trail that goes around the East Glacier Trail, you can view from right over the top of it. It's beautiful.
Tell him sound not good.
Yeah.
Really, you see all them beaches. That's actually one of those.
Right. Well, it does go to waste very steep.
Here you can see it's the first frost of the year.
Thank you. Cessna 170B airplane for about 5 years or two, and it was a lot of fun. And he was able to go over the ice field like this and see some spectacular views.
St. Paul's Church on a Sunday morning, nice Sunday morning in September. That's the church hall over there. And people are just coming in. Kate should be coming in pretty soon. That's Gary Horton, he's a deacon. And that's the bishop with him. Good, the bishop's going to be saying mass today.
Told me you were there, so yeah. You must have been there.
Everyone told me you were there.
So I must have been there.
How about on this side? So now that we acknowledge ourselves as brothers and sisters, we're here to celebrate in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
May the grace and the peace of Jesus, the Son of God, be with all of you.
And also with you.
Thank you. We take a moment as we begin our celebration to look to that compassion and mercy which are uniquely God's, and to find peace and healing in His love for us. Lord Jesus, the Father sent you to be our peace and reconciliation. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You held out for me.
I see how stiff neck is in the King of the Lord to Moses.
Sing alleluia to the Lord.
With you?
And also with you.
A reading of the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Other brother were always upset by the way in which the mother and father, the older couple, welcomed this boy home and treated him as if he had been on some noble enterprise. So one day, the other brother.
We're getting that new truck.
New mattress for the baby.
All right, now the money starts.
Yeah.
No, explain it.
There's crab in there, and we traced that crab away in the doorbell there on modern accident.
Where are the crab?
Close.
Where are the crab?
It's in front.
She'll point to it. Is there
inside.
A bear? Is there a bear in there?
No.
Didn't catch one yet, huh?
Nope.
Okay.
When the door's closed, that means...
This is a log cabin that, well, it's sort of a log cabin that Phil built for Paul.
Because I don't think they're coming back.
They tell Mommy when they came back last time.
Well, I think it was close to one.
Tell her, Paul.
Well, I said, I think it's going to be around 1 o'clock, honey. I think last week it was around 1 o'clock.
Mommy, will I be able to play with them again?
If it were at 1 o'clock, you'd be able to play with them for about a half hour.
Okay. Tell me when 1 o'clock is here, okay?
But they may
we'll just keep an eye over there and see when they come home. If I see them, I'll let you know, okay?
It looks larger for some reason.
Well, not only...
And it's the first full moon after something or you know, one of those kinds of things.
And Mother tried to come up to it, and I said, I think they used to...
What a gorgeous dog, Kelly.
It was faithful or late.
Yeah, that's you.
To work late into the night.
Talking about you.
Come on, Paul, you want to watch?
No.
Look, Dad.
Oh, that's all right. That's...
Did you plant midges or that's how far they grow?
No, I planted midges. They're supposed to be the little ones that you...
Don't do ball with that. I won't. Daddy!
Yes, Pop?
Why take...
This is McIntyre's house. McIntyre's truck. Hi, Sally.
I would have put my lipstick on.
Yeah. Is Ted on the roof?
Yes. Ted?
Well, then I'll go up and...
Ted?
Get him. How's it going, Ted?
Just about done. You might be ready for camera taking.
Yeah. These are mushrooms right outside of McIntres' house, and they're kind of interesting. I guess they're, I don't know which one of them is super poisonous. But I guess if taken in moderation, can be hallucinogenic. This is how we used to turn into the old boat place. There's a guy moving out. Save me a place.
this is serious business, and you don't want to be fooling around too much because. Yeah.
Okay, I understand. I understand, Captain. There's the old federal building in the background. Does that make you homesick?
Oh, yes. The lower corner window was mine. Many a happy hour was spent there. Not like this. Not like being here and just sitting.
The worst day of boating beats the best day of work.
Well, that's true, but somebody really has to do it.
get in now or what?
No, keep going. Might as well get one of you here while we're at it. Now you're in charge of the museum, is that right, Miss Evans? Very good. I'm a
recording for, we're doing a thing where we will, I'm recording all the mundane things, you know, not the special things.
Okay. Yeah.
Those regular things.
We're pretty mundane.
And here are the mundane lists. And we've been wondering when you're coming around. No, I don't think we are wondering because we got other kids now.
Oh my God.
We have every kind of registration law in this state that you can think of. There are 105 counties, and we've got 105 different.
Ooh, look at that girl go! Look at that girl go!
Yeah.
How much are you up to now?
And they want to be a part of, they can vote, it's not
that. Yeah. We have a cat that we are fond of, but it seems like this that make you wonder.